shoulder as I mosey about in Lifeless Planet. We have just been informed that our jetpack boosters are off, so we need to manage with just normal jumps and minimal boost. Easy. Oh, shit. That was not my intent. So where are we now? We are yet to go down there. Oh, maybe we can skip some of it. Shit! Maybe we can't skip some of it. Let's go a little longer. Wait, just in case. Actually mean to go there directly. I think we are going inside the pipe. No! Shit. Not the plan. Okay, let's go closer. Try closer to the... shore. Yeah, okay. We're safe. Also, do not go into water, confirmed. Confirmed. Behind. rock looks interesting. This looks sedimental. These look like fossilized roots or something. And or huge fossilized maggots or something. Just apart enough that I need to make perfect jumps, otherwise I will just slide down. Oh, shit. Third person is attempting here. Fuck! Get it, extra challenge and all, but could you not combine that extra challenge with the like limitation is all fun and good, but could it not coincide with tricky camera? I literally can't fucking aim my This area just went from gorgeous to annoying in like 5 seconds. I jumped from before. What did I do that it worked? And I have to go through it with every one of these because they are all spaced apart, like exactly at such angles that I. Fuck. Game. This is how you lose your audience. chore. And an annoying chore because I can't save in the middle of these thingies. No! Why? Fuck you. Seriously, fuck you, game. I was walking forward and the dude just backed off. Trying to get the camera set a little bit such a way that I can actually see what I'm doing. Pretty please. Don't you dare to fall off now. Or walk off, worse even. I'm gonna get you killed into the reservoir then. Together from now on. At least there is that. Shit. Check for doodads. I don't even care about doodads right now. Obstacles like these are when you are very clearly reminded you that this is a game. You have come this far, so we are giving you an obstacle at this point, which will reinforce the point that your jetpack is not properly functioning. Ugh. Pause for tea. You, mister, stay put. No walking backwards. I don't have any clever observations about the other rocks because all my brain juice went into that chore sequence. This is nice and intuitive obstacle.
Подвижная механическая рука наконец работает. Мы обнаружили, что обычные батареи выходят из...
say the structures, I'm guessing that they mean the Tesla mushroom over there. So I take it the charged air is gonna be detrimental to it. Wow. Green goop makes the world go round. So maybe they mean something else by structure. Huh. Yoink. I know that I have keys assigned to it, but I don't think they're working yet.
Нам очень повезло, что по прибытию на эту планету здесь уже существовала сеть устройств, способных обеспечить все наши потребности в электроэнергии, невзирая на странность их внешнего вида и строения, которые мы быстро утвердили как нашу собственность. Однако любопытно, что системы управления для запуска этих устройств кажутся предназначенными для очень высоких существ, гораздо более высоких, чем человек или что-либо, с чем мы столкнулись здесь с момента нашего прибытия. Несмотря на это, наши отличные инженеры быстро придумали оригинальное техническое решение. При помощи этой механической руки мы в состоянии добраться до самых высоких мест, что дает нам возможность приводить в действие нужные устройства. И все же причина такой высоты этих систем управления остается загадкой. Были ли другие гости на этой планете еще до нас? Или, может, здесь существуют и другие формы жизни, помимо сугубо растительной?
What could possibly go wrong? Does this have a date? No. This is like technical log. So, game, you're trying to woo me with new gadgets, huh? I haven't forgotten that stupid obstacle yet. We should see. I'd love to kick the chair. Ow. What's this? Inconspicuous cables. Holy shit. Here. Pretty thick too, by the looks of it. okay, so what? No, W. Oh. What will M do? Okay, M will disengage. Need to reassign some keys, I think. So the normal. Oh, now I see the map in the thingy. What does X do? Okay. So some of the keys are doubled. Check for doodads. Hello. I think we can only put it in one place, basically. Yo, get away from there. Get into cover, yo. The other one, because reasons. Even if I can't keep it, I will carry it with me until I can. I mean, as long as I can. Seems that the presence of two dynamite packs is just a redundancy. Like if you fuck up with one, you can still use the other without. Can you put it down? Oops. Maybe without reloading. Hello. I would like to go on top of that wall. Let's see, fun jumping. sorts of hills, it seems. Where did I put my dynamite? Ah, no. Oh, I saw the prompt. There. Give me that.
Something odd about that storm.
Just call it right now. The storm is sentient. This looks positively human. Earth? Just asking. Fossilized dragon. Oh, some sort of moon. But I think it's too lopsided to be Earth's moon. So for the moment, let's keep assuming we're still in the same planet. Let's check for doodads. Ooh. to the truck's end with this thingy.
What in the world?
Hey, get away from him.
She's probably helping. Like, she's the closest to a local that we've got. Also, Blair. Okay, so this is another one. All we need now is a bolt. Okay, so I guess the best practice here is to stick to the green. Unless I see doodad. Dying if I'm being stupid on my own mission. Not all of the branches seem to be active. Good idea to step into the ones that actually wiggle. I think that's the dude that I'm collecting. Right, hexagonal structures. There's another sort of visual reminiscence of Old World Blues right there. Whoa, where does this take to? Thank you. Also, I just received a checkpoint recently, so checking around is good. Checking for them doodads. Visual overview at least what's happening down there. Save point. I'm gonna speak a room down soon. Okay, let's summon this to that thingy. Science. get too close to this. Yeah, okay. I will be experimenting, of course, to try out and see what the safe distance is. Good to know that they strike from afar. This means the follow path is a little bit more serious than I previously thought. It's not gonna stop me from digging around or anything. Saw it. Come on. Oh, over there. The yellow. Covering us for until we got through the plant matter? I don't know. Hello. I see an oxygen thingy. Okay, before we go on, I want to take a break. Thank you very much for watching. Thank you for listening to me rant about chore puzzles. I will see you in the next one. Bye bye.